Hello children, I hope you all are good. So again today we will start with speak English and we'll start with a new topic. Now today's topic is saying goodbye. Take out your books, page number 9.
Saying goodbye. After a conversation, you may want to end it because you want to leave. You say goodbye to someone when you are leaving. You can also use some other expressions before you say goodbye. Now, what you do is, when we are having some conversation with anyone or we have gone for someone to meet something for some special purpose or anything. So, what we do is, when we are going, when we are leaving from that place, we say goodbye, and or we want to leave the conversation, so we say goodbye. So what we should do is we should express these things in another way or in a different way also. Now let's learn what are the different ways of saying goodbye. It was nice talking to you. Bye. It was nice meeting you. Goodbye. Goodbye. See you again. I think I must leave now. See you later. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Have a good day. See you tomorrow. I am in a hurry. Catch you later. I am sorry, but I must leave now. I take leave of you. So, these are the different ways of expressing your goodbye to someone. Now, when you are in a hurry, you can say, I am in a hurry, catch you later. Then, if you want to go suddenly, then you can say, I am in a hurry, catch you later. I am sorry, but I must leave now. Now, like when you are at your friend's place and you have spent lot of time, now you want to go, so what you will do is I am sorry but I must leave now. Then you can say, have a good day, see you tomorrow, have a nice day, bye bye. So these are the few expressions or phrases which you can use to say goodbye when you want to leave from a conversation or when you want to leave from a particular place. So simply saying goodbye will, like, as the things the person will take you as a casual only. But if you will say in these different ways, so these will be very effective for you. So try these also. In the last video, what we have studied about birthday, how to say birthday in a different way. Now, how to say goodbye in a different way. So, all of you, please do this. Try this at your home with your parents or with your friends, and then you can start with this in your daily life. So, children, please start doing it, revising it, and then we will be starting with the next topic in the next video. But before closing it, I will continue with page number 10. Take out, children, page number 10. Different ways to say thank you, very good, and goodbye. Now, these are the different ways to say thank you, very good, and goodbye. Now, ways to say thank you. Thanks. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Thanks a bunch. I would like to thank you. Many thanks. Much obliged. You have saved my life. I owe you one. I owe you big time. Thanks a million. I appreciate it. I really appreciate your help. I don't know how to thank you. I can't thank you enough. So these are the different ways to thank anyone. Now, ways to say very good. Great, superb, perfect, excellent, wonderful, fantastic, tremendous, marvelous, super, wow, good work, outstanding, well done, clever, awesome, good job, too good. So, I hope you all are knowing these words, but you are not using in your daily life. So, just revise it and you use it at your home with your mother, father. You ask your mother to, when you do something, so she should also say not good, but great, superb, like this. When you are with your friends, you can also do these things. You can practice these things with your friends also, with your relatives also. Over phone also, you can use these kinds of things. So, little revision, you can do it with your friends, family members and relatives. So, the last is ways to say goodbye. Goodbye, bye-bye, bye, farewell, have a good day, have a nice day, bye for now, cheerio, good night. See you later. Talk to you later. Keep in touch. See you. Catch you later. I'm out. See you soon. Take care. I gotta take off. So, these are the words which you can just revise it in your daily life and you would be speaking in a different way. Not like as casually we say, like someone is doing good. So, we'll say good. You can say great. Then if someone has done very well, so you can say fantastic. Instead of saying very good, you can say fantastic. If you want to thank someone, you can say thanks a bunch. Thank you very much. So these are the good words which you can use in your daily life so that you can practice it and you will be perfect in your English speaking. And you will get confidence also. So, till then, have a nice day.